turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy and, inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn left.
It's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're going to do it for real.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one. A jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed. Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut!
Hey, Frank. This winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn left.
100 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn right.
One versus everyone! This is the Eliminator!
Recalculating route. Calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
You know, when they said the Flying Scotsman, I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
Not a problem. We've got it rigged so we can turn the train around and run it again. Don't ask how. It was a nightmare. Now, make sure you qualify for spring racing, because I have a couple of events you will definitely be interested in. No more trains, though, I promise. Much for the Flying Scotsman. We might have to start up the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you. I might not have another train laying around, but I certainly have some events for spring you might be interested in. Just make sure you qualify, yeah?
200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn sharp right.